Okay, this is Vepidra, and we are back in GTA 4. Okay, so that doesn't work for a brake. I want a regular brake. Because that looks like the handbrake. Fuck. How come there's not a log off right here? Same here. There should be another log off right here. I shouldn't have to go anywhere besides this. Well, how do I get out of this? See, using reverse as a brake is not smart, my opinion, because that jumps me out of the car. And using the emergency brake makes me spin out. So why does the car turn so fast when I'm braking? That's just messed up. I don't like the driving in this game. Number one, why doesn't the camera follow you from behind? No one drives like this. And that's why they don't. bikes suck in this game. Holy crap. Worse than cars. Holy shit. No bike slides that easy. With that, where am I taking this thing now? There it is. Why does it lose my destination when the cops are after me? Why is that? Why? Why? I don't understand that. Even that guy doesn't like the way cars drive in this game.
I put the PCJ600 in the lockup now. It's all good.
Nice!
Sure, Brucie. Tell me if there's something else you need. Don't annoy me.
Okay. This has been Vepidra, and I'm going to call it here, and we will continue this next time. So, you know, do those three things that'll make us both happy. You know what they are. You click on that like, you give me a subscribe, and then you ring that bell so you can see me next time. Later.